We begin with Kareena Kapoor, who launched an app for women's safety at an event in Mumbai. The actress urged residents to make the city more secure for women. She spoke out against recent attacks and said she was shocked by unending reports of rape. Kareena says she was speaking up as she did not feel safe in her own city anymore.